not really in the Christmas mood. Standing right in front of me was a little boy waiting anxiously, pacing round like little boys do, and in his hands he held a pair of shoes. And his clothes were worn and old, he was dirty from head to toe. And when it came his time to pay, I couldn't believe what I heard him say. Sir, I wanna buy these shoes for my mama, please. It's Christmas Eve and these shoes are just her size. Could you hurry, sir? Daddy says there's not much time. You see, she's been sick for quite a while, and I know these shoes will make her smile, and I want her to look beautiful if Mama meets Jesus tonight. He counted pennies for what seemed like years, and the cashier said, son, there's not enough here. He searched his pockets frantically, then he turned and he looked at me. He said, Mama made Christmas good at her house, though most years she just did without. Tell me, sir, what are you gonna do? I really got to buy her these Christmas shoes. So I laid the money down. I just had to help him out. I'll never forget the look on his face when he said, Mama's gonna look so great. Sir, I wanna buy these shoes for my mama, please. It's Christmas Eve and these shoes are just her size. Could you hurry, sir? Daddy says there's not much time. You see, she's been sick for quite a while, and I know these shoes will make her smile, and I want her to look beautiful when Mama meets Jesus tonight. I knew I'd caught a glimpse of heaven's love as he thanked me and ran out. I knew that God had sent this little boy to remind me of what Christmas is all. Sir, I want to buy these shoes for my mama, please. It's Christmas Eve and these shoes are just her size. Could you hurry, sir? Daddy says there's not much time. You see, she's been sick for quite a while, and I know these shoes will make her smile. Want her to look beautiful if Mama meets Jesus tonight. I want her to look